like a bell cut.
Hi guys, welcome back to another video. Today we are going to go for mining. Let's start. And we are still in the village. Now let's see if that villager alive. And in the last video, the people were saying that I was being rude to this villager. I have trapped him. But I need his... Okay, so... he has changed the thing. Let's bring knockback one on the sword. He needs... Do I have coal? Okay, so today we will be going for mining. Now let me just... I'm gonna take my bed. Do I have a crafting tool? Okay. I have to go for mine. Okay. So, let's see if we can find a good cave around here. Oh, so that I can see some zombies over here. Could be oh my god, another one! Die the blood! I think there's a dungeon here. Are they also coming in the water? No, that's not good. What a fucking man. Where was the cave? Guys. Okay, I'm just going. Oh shit! He's gonna kill. That's a lot. What the? Oh, there's water up there. Hello, I'm new here. I need some iron, guys. Is that coal? That's cool. I need that coal. Okay, I'm gonna just mine that. Coal mine. And guys, I think if we will have time, we will make our house. If we don't, then we will make it in. Oh, iron! I found iron. Okay, there's any mob. Oh, that's a lot of iron, guys. Yeah, we found iron. New advancement. New recipe made. Take the iron. Oh, more iron. Skeletons. I don't want to fight them. That's a lot of iron. Not ending. Okay, I'm going to go home now. So I can make some. So how much iron do I weigh? Got 16. I think that's enough for now. Let me check a little more downstairs. There's a skeleton down there. I can see him. there any iron? Gonna get out of here for now. Now let's just go back to the village. We got some like smelt iron and rust. We gotta find the village. So where the heck are we? Yeah, I forgot. Oh yeah, I have a blast furnace as well. I took it from the village. That's a lava pool, yeah. What was that? Wait, I saw something. Oh, that's a fox. A fox. Just mouse? I'm just gonna put my bed over here for a minute. Okay, yeah. Well, give me the torch. Okay, so where's the blast furnace? Put it here and start the tower. What's that? Does charcoal work? Oh! Okay, we can use that for a minute. Now, where is that village? Oh, hi, Mark. I was here to trade with you. Yeah. How much? 11? Oh, 3 more, then I can trade with him. You, yeah, you. Okay. We need 5. If I get one more coal, then I can trade with. Hey, where came from? Did he stop? Wait, is this too iron for me? Excuse me, that's my house. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm gonna make myself some iron tools. Hey, we finally made some iron tools. Sticks. Now let's make ourselves a pickaxe. Where's the... Wait. Oh, I'm out of iron. Okay, so another. Okay, I'm just gonna. Oh! That guy just. Hey! You're not allowed here! Woo! Excuse me, that's my bad. Yeah. That's my bad. Hey! That's mine. Okay, just gonna. That back. Hey! Gonna go for more mining. Wait, no. Wait, I have time. I have to get some. So we will make our house today. Change of mind. Okay. Change my mind. I will make the house today because we have time. Just got. We needed some iron because I needed to make some good tools. Now we have got our iron. Now we can go and make our house. Gonna put it in it. What's the problem? Can you give me some privacy, please? Wait. Am I making something? I have 8. I'm gonna make myself 1 leg. Okay, now let's go and make ourselves a house. We just gotta get some. I really wanted to trade with this guy so I can get a knockback sword. Like, what the? It's 2:10. If I get 15 more, I can trade with this guy. If I had some 4 iron ingots, I could have traded with him. I'm such an idiot. I'm an idiot. Now what to do? Get some iron? Or what? I gotta get some coal or something. I need to get it fast. From wherever I can get. Go down. Whatever to do, just get the coal. Or iron, whatever you can get. Digging straight down, I can get some coal or iron. But there's 3 more. See if we can get. Oh, okay, let's go mine. We got some things. We got some iron. We can now go and trade with that guy. Iron, he will be safe now. Let's get this coal as well. Let's see if we need to use coal or iron. I'm scared. I think there's a zombie here. I think we can trade with coal because I don't want to like waste the iron. How many? Oh no, I have coal. I think when we go up now, we will use iron. Now let's go and make our house. Oh, wait, more iron? That's a lot of iron. Now we can make ourselves a full-time iron armor. Yay. Okay. Now let's go up before he changes his mind. Okay, let's go up. Go up. You're here? Where is the guy? Where's the guy? That guy, yeah. It's gonna be free now, guys. Video, let me know back comments on the video again. So let's go and make this fast. Oops, sorry. I need to charge back. Hey. You're gonna be free, you know. Yeah, yeah, still the same rate. Okay, one more. One more. Yes, thank you. You're going to be free now, bro. Oh, sorry. Yay, we got another diamond. Yes, we got a knockback sword, guys. Okay, I'm just gonna take this stuff and let's free that guy. He wants to get out. You're free, bro. You can get out now. Yeah, you're free. You're free now. You can go. I'm gonna take the stone and get out of here. We gotta get some wood first of all to make a house. Get some wood. Let's go. Need a lot of wood, guys, to make a house. We have to make a house in a plain land. Because I don't like that weird word like that. Let's get where. Yeah, how much? 32 logs, I think that's enough. No, anymore. Okay, guys, wait here. Let me just cut down like many trees for me in 1 minute. Okay, guys, I have got some more wood. I have changed some into the planks, and now I have going to change. Okay, we got so much planks. I think now we can go and get ourselves a new house. Let's go and make the house. Where to make this? First of all, that's the idea. I think we can go there. Oh, hi, lava people. Don't scare me. And on the way we're going, we will also kill some animals because we need to fly as well. My axe, you can see it's already going to die. I don't know why. I just like made it right now. I think it's because of cutting down the wood. Oh, hi, turtle. Okay, let's go. Oh, I think that's a good place we can do. Yeah, I think that's a good. No, that's a small place. We need a big. That's a cave. We can make a cave house as well if we want. But I don't. Cave house is a little dangerous because mobs can spawn anytime. And if we like come. Wait, make a house? No, wait, let me just. We need to find a better place. I cannot find a better. Another lava pool? Or is it the same one? Oh, it's. Oh, I thought I was gonna push it inside there, but no. Oh, horses! I really want a horse, but. Oh, wait, this fire? Don't tell me there's another lava pool. I am found 3 lava pools in a day. This is a good place, guys. I think this is the best place we can make the house. I love food. It's gonna stay away from. Wow, that's cows. We got cows over here, guys. Blowing cows right now. And on my place, there was a comment that was saying that I was bullying in one day. I was bullying so many cows, I was bullying sheep, I was bullying villagers. So, that was my job. Probably. Okay, so I think this is a good place to make a house. So I'm just gonna clear the grass. It's getting night as well. I'm just finding a better, like, flat land. Okay, where is gonna? Okay, it's done, getting night. We need to leave before zombies start on. Come on. Sleep. Please, let me sleep. Please, let me sleep. Come on. Oh, they're gonna spawn. They're gonna kill me, brother. Please, let me sleep. I'm innocent. Thanks. I need to also make, iron boots. Yeah. Okay, so now let's go and make our house. I'm gonna clear this off. Right now, I'm just gonna, guys, make a, like, one-story house. Then we will upgrade it in the future if you want. How about a mountain house? I could see a mountain over there. Yeah. But, no. We just make a simple house. Okay, flower, get out of here. Make a house inside a flower. But, okay. Okay, now let's go and get some wood. Here. Sorry. Why that's okay. At that time I'm gonna place this blast furnace which melt my iron. Melt my iron, please. Thanks. Okay, now let's go and make our house, guys. Wait, do I have dirt? Because there's a place. Okay, now let's go and start our house. First wood place. Okay, we will also change the ground because I don't like grass on the ground. We will change it to wood, don't worry. Go. Okay, so it's gonna be that long? Let me check. Just gonna like make the first structure from the ground. I don't like wanna go that close. Seriously, there's lava over here. Okay. This is dangerous, but we will put water on it. That will save, I guess. Okay. Oh, I need sand. Is there any sand over here? Let me just finish that full square, then I will just come. I'm making it really short, so I'm just gonna skip this part. Just wait here, I will be coming. So guys, I have completed the whole square, and I think my iron is also melted. Just gonna make myself boots. Yeah, we made ourselves boots. Okay, gonna wear them. Okay, wait. So now I think we have made our circle. That's enough. That's a big house. Now let's just gonna take the height. Let's see how long should it. I think that's enough. That's enough. Okay, so I think that's long. It's good. Okay, so. Now I have to complete that all. Oh, I'm gonna die. Wait. Whoa, wait. Wait, I have to also put my respawn point. Wait. Yeah. Point. Okay. Okay. Guys, this is going to take a long time, so I'm going to cut this part as well. And if the wood gets finished, I will get some wood from those trees. Now, stay here with me. I'm just going to go and finish this border. If it finishes, and I will tell you guys that the wood is finished. Hi guys, I'm back, and there's a problem. There are two problems. First, my wood is finished. Secondly, let me show you. So when I was like building the house, sometimes the lava gets on fire on these grass. I really badly need water to clear this lava out. So I need to make a bucket with my iron. And you can see I have made the house. It's so big. I can see that. I think I did a mistake that I made the house so big. But we need a house. So I don't think we will make a second floor in this. So we're just going to get a bucket. One bucket. Now let's go find some water and mine some. So we need to get some wood as well. So where the heck I'm gonna get some water? I guess over there. There's chance of getting. And my wood supply is also getting finished. Let's see, all the wood is gone. Okay, let's see if we can find some water. And we already found the water. I'm off. Let's go get some sheep. Our sheep. Another one. Okay, just gonna get more as well. We need the water. Yes, thank you. Now let's go and find the wood. Where is it? Where is the wood? That's a big cave. We'll go there someday. Right now we just need wood. Oh shoot! There's a problem. Why did I take that wood? I don't need that wood. Nope. I need the same wood as this one. So this is spruce wood. This is oak wood. Oh shoot. Where the heck I'm gonna get spruce wood? Whoa! I have to go back now? Shoot. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. That's a big problem. Wait, no. The problem now is now I have to go back to that village. Oh, no. The one thing I can do if I can make the house land. Wait, if I destroy some of the house. Oh no, guys, I think I have to then use other types of wood to make the other walls. It's not a big problem, I guess. So we will just do other wood. I'm just gonna clear that. Yeah. Okay, then, guys, I have to go and get some wood. And I will also get some wood and complete that house. So I will meet you after, I don't know how many minutes. Bye, I'm just coming in. So guys, I have completed the house. It was really hard, it was really difficult. Now, I also, my axe got destroyed because I mined so many trees. And now, there's a, you can see the light, the mobs can spawn here. So first I have to make some doors, then I have to go and get myself some, say, yeah, we need to get some sand so we can make some glass, because if I don't get glass, it will be a big problem. Oh no, not from here. I have to make an entrance from, entrance mic. Okay, so I'm thinking. first I have to put the furniture in the house. Okay. So, one, two, three. Okay. I'm gonna get all the furniture, whatever I have. I have a bed, I have chest, I have this, that, that. Okay. I'm gonna put my bed over here. Glass furnace, two crafting table over here, a crafting table over there, my chest, and my armor stand, yes. I have a spare one, I'm just farm now. Oh, okay, and then put some things that I don't need right now. For example, that. And I need to make some more stuff. Give me that stone. Okay. I'm going to make some furnaces. Two chests. How many furnaces? And I put the grindstone one over here. One over here. Another arm over here. So I have put all the furniture. Now I have to go and get some sand fast. Then we'll end the video. Okay, let's go on the trip. Wait, I need to make a smoker. No, I need to make a smoker. One, two, three. Okay, I need to go down for a minute. One, two, three, four, five, six, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 20. I think that's enough. Go! 1, 2, 3. Okay, let's go home. Oh my god, that looks weird. Okay. Don't judge the house. Wait, can I like give him my sword? Okay, and then it was like jump. Okay, how many furnaces? I got my 3 furnaces. Then I can make a smoker. Only one. Okay, I'm gonna put some stuff over here. A smoker here, a furnace here, another one. I'm just gonna cook some food. So the food is cooking. I'm just gonna go and find some sand. Oh no, it's gonna get day. I need to find some sand before it gets day. Okay, let's go. We need to go fast. We need to find sand as fast as we can. Yes! I found it! We need how much sand? Oh no, mobs are gonna come now. No. Oh no, guys, we gotta shoot him. Oh no. I think we should go first to sleep. Before mobs come, I don't want any mob to come. I can hear them now. Let's go home. I see an Enderman already. Spider, skeleton, oh my god, run home, get the clothes, oh shoot, oh no, close the door, oh shoot, I just got stuck. Okay, now I'm going to, wait, where's the coat? Yay, I got some mutton. Okay. Till that time, I'm just gonna go and get some more sand. Creepers, please don't creepers. No creepers in the house. Okay, stay away from creepers. No need to come. Let's kill this spider. Ooh, not bad. That's cool. Okay, let's go and get some sand fast. Why every time? Why? Oh, I have wood. I can. Okay. Let's put some. We need to get sand as fast as we can. Oh my god! Why? I think that's enough. Let's go home now. Go home before anything happens. We're gonna end the video. I just needed some glass because I need to put glass on my house because there's glass. Whoa! There's a creeper inside my house! What the heck? What the heck? How the heck did the creeper come inside? Oh shit! Where did the creeper come from my house? I gotta bring him some. I have to bring it here. Oh. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. This is so dangerous. Look, like I was gone for a minute. And what the honk? I need to make a... No, not a big glass. I have to make glass. This is hard now because you can see so many things spawned here. I cannot believe that. Seriously. I'm so angry. Mike. I'm gonna put some glass. I'm sorry guys. I thought I was recording, but when I checked, it was not recording. So yeah, I was putting some glass here. I put some glass over there. I put some torches on the ground and more glass is melting. I need glass because you saw that there was a creeper in my house. Seriously, that all my hard work would have gone. God. Seriously. That was really hard there, but fine. I'm glad I killed it. There was also a zombie inside. You saw that, I guess. Right, I'm just gonna get some more. Plus, three more left. Where should I put more? Huh? Here. Okay, I'm gonna put glass here. Just one more glass is left. Okay, so two glass can be put where? Here. A window beside my bed. That's good. Oh no! Oh no. Oh no. I gotta put like a wood. Okay, no problem. So this is the final look of our house. So guys, that is it for today. Please like this video, subscribe to my channel. Hope you enjoyed today's video. Next video is also coming soon. So bye.